And you're with Alpha Token?
Yes.
So what exactly is Alpha Token doing at this time that nobody else is doing?
Okay. Alpha Token is a cryptocurrency for digitalized content. I mean, all digital content, including text, video, audio, and metadata.
I see. And you have also come up with this law called Alpha Law discovered yourself. And what is it, if you want to state it as a theorem?
Sure. So ICO is a new phenomenon and a new way to raise funds for technology companies. Alpha Law says that any entity that is using blockchain as the technology tool and using ICO as the fundraising channel to raise funds, that potentially it is good to abandon all profit-making features of the product and letting their customer, client, collaborator get 100% of what they should get, but still making profit by the appreciation of the token itself.
So if everybody cashes out, you know, Bitcoin is at 10,000, which is pretty healthy right now, and if, you know, everybody en masse decides, okay, we just want to cash out because Bill Gates made a statement or something, then how do you protect yourself?
Very good question. Because up until now, frankly, most of the tokens out there, the value are based on the scarcity of the token supply, the speculation, and pump and dump. Right. For the newer generation of cryptocurrencies, the real value relies on the pegging between the real economic reason and the value and the token. You need to have real value. For example, Alpha Token, we are a cryptocurrency for digitalized content. So the value is based on the content that is backing up. We develop a browser, and that browser is specifically for the content providers to earn money, to take control of the ownership of their IP product, and also keeping them for the entire pricing decision making.
Yes. And you're going to go ICO also next year.
Yes.
And what is the delay? What are you waiting on right now?
Actually, we are not waiting on. We are building the community, because for cryptocurrency, we are a community, globalized community.
Right.
And we need to let people, including the consumer, the content creator, and also the developer and investors, of course, to get to know us and to understand the concept, the benevolent business model and mutual beneficial architect that we provide. And then when the timing is right, we're going to release it to the market. So we want to do is to develop well thought and well developed product and combine it with the proper market exposure.
Right. So what do you see at this conference? What are you really excited about? Are you going to meet a CEO that you read about?
Sure. For this event, I mean, it's very important for all the blockchain developers, investors, and enthusiasts to come together to realize that the value of blockchain and also ICO as a phenomenon. Because Alpha Law, I discovered it a couple of years ago, and this is something that really new to the human society. It is in the first time that a commercial or non-profit organization can do a benevolent commercial activity to benefit everybody while still benefiting itself. So to have a sustainable business model to support themselves and support the society. And frankly, I would say blockchain has been gradually accepted by more and more general public.
And how is that measured? Just by the coins they're buying? Or are you seeing more and more miners? Like, are you using Ethereum? Or how do you get your data mining?
Okay. All right. So I would say the acceptance comes from all directions, from exposure, from usage, and from the media exposure as well. So the more you know it, the less distance that you have to the new paradigm of the human society and the next generation of the economic order. And specifically to Alpha Token, we are based on a theory So we are Ethereum 223 compatible, ERC-223 compatible token. And we are developing the ecosystem to have all the miners to be able to mine our token. We don't need specific mining machine to do that.
That's perfect. And what is your message? You know, when somebody asks you about Alpha token, what is the message that you have? Elevated Lynch.
Sure, definitely. The message to everybody, I mean everybody, is your time is precious. Life is precious. So make your time valuable, because we only have 24 hours a day. Everybody, no matter how rich you are, how smart you are, or how beautiful you are, you still live a 24-hour day. You cannot make time, but you can make your time more valuable.